Good morning. So we're going, it's Tuesday morning, not really that early, but it's like 9:30. Me and Jess are going to the market in town. We hope there is at least something there, because COVID restrictions hit once again, which is a little bit annoying, but we do what we have to. So I'm just going to get some vegetables and maybe some fruit and some food for a small barbecue, because we go to, I don't know if it's a porok or whatever it is about there.
Porok.
Yeah. That would be at the very top of the mountain behind us, right?
Yeah.
We're living almost on top of the mountain, but there are a couple of poroks that are higher than us. So we're going up there with Diane and Cyrus, having some barbecue, and that's nice. So, yeah, let's go to town. We're at the market, and with the COVID lockdown in process, we now have, as if you've seen our videos before, you see all of this is full. It's like a big tent city, and now it's only locals that are allowed in here, right, Jessa?
Yeah.
So what do we want? What do we want?
Some orange.
Orange? Yeah. Liam and Cyrus both love that so much.
Want some barbecue?
I don't think I eat now orange in half a year now.
Do you want?
Whenever we have Cyrus and Liam get them. No, it's not good. Yes, itchy. They have the small ones that you like there, right?
Yeah.
Buy that. How many?
20.
Whoa. Ah, getting expensive. Just buy two, one for each.
Yeah.
Hello. Even if local markets sometimes prices go up when there's a lack of something.
Eggplant?
Huh?
Do you want some eggplant, some lunch, something?
Eggplant is good. They last for a couple of, they last for a little while, right? You don't have to do it right away, eat them right away?
No.
No, so buy some of that. How much is eggplant?
No. 50 per kilo.
We buy a kilo if they last for a while?
Yeah.
Because we're not having 1 kilo for one meal, but it can be a couple of lunches.
Yeah.
Maybe. Sounds good. Yeah, buy a kilo. So eggplant, 50 per kilo, that's good price. Eggplant is really delicious. If you haven't tried that, you should. It can be used with a lot of different food. Or a meal by itself.
With egg.
With egg, yeah. That's eggplant. And just as you can see, it's always very, very picky.
No, it's yes. Not picky because I already know.
Yeah.
The
only thing I know about eggplant is that it tastes delicious. I do not know how to find a good one. You want that?
Do you want beans? Not what is kind?
Can be used for some soup and stuff with fish, so yeah, go for it. How much with that?
40. Half?
Half kilo with that, yes. It's good for some soup, right? Or,
yeah.
Or the same that I make in this local diner. You know how to make that?
Yeah.
Yeah, perfect. Go for it. So, me and Jessa, we usually, when we're at home, we usually eat a little bit of my style of food and a little bit of mountain food, which is very often fish and a little bit vegetables of the day, that whatever is available that day. Right now we can't really go and eat out, so we just buy what we need of vegetables to make the things that we usually eat for lunch and stuff out, that we can make that at home. So eggplant, of course, is delicious. Beans, the way they make them here is delicious. And it makes for good lunches.
What's that, Jessa? Squash.
Squash. Yeah.
Good for Liam.
What about me? Not and, good for me?
And for you.
So, yeah. Why not?
60.
60?
Half?
Half? Yeah, half.
Yeah. What's the name of that?
Ampalaya.
Ampalaya or palaya?
Ampalaya. I don't know palaya. The English word, maybe.
And they're a little bit sour and you make them with egg, yeah?
Yeah, healthy.
Also a lunch type of food from you, I guess.
And very healthy, right?
You're not coming down to town for a little while now, so we just buy a little bit different.
Nice to buy in market because a lot of cheaper than.
It's cheaper.
One half to na.
And cucumber.
Do you want?
Just bring one.
Pakapin na lang ibe.
Is that enough, Jessa?
Free.
Ah, that's nice.
$140 plus $30, $170, $180.
You got it all?
Yep.
Should we have a little bit chili at home or no because of Liam?
We don't need chili. We have chili at home.
You have at home, okay.
I mean, my mom was like this.
Yeah, okay. They were very good. See if we find someone else. You need ginger?
No, I'm surrender with the chili.
You need onion? How much is onion?
No,
20 and
kilo.
20,
huh?
30
and
140. 120
per kilo? 120,
we can just, 100. We can just do it at the store, right?
Yeah.
75.
Hello? Give me money?
Yeah. You need a salad head? Like that? No need? Cupboard? Make a salad for when we come home. Tomato, that and cucumber bring with us. No?
I will find another one.
Okay. Oh, yeah. So, money. So all this, how much is that?
180.
180.
Some eggplant, some orange.
So 180, that is...
My orange dead and apple is
in that. That is like 90 Norwegians, so like 9 euro. 9 euro.
5 months. Only need left is the leaves.
No.
Good leaves for making a soup mixing.
180, that's not 9 euro. Jesus Christ, where is my matas?
Lost? You lost your matas.
180, that's like 18 Norwegian, 19 Norwegian, so that would mean 2 euro. 2 euro,
yeah,
guys.
2 euro.
2 euro. Jesus Christ, 9 euro, that would be very high.
Thank you.
Put in. So that was vegetables. We need. Should we buy with egg today since we are able to carry it today?
Yeah. We will.
There is a good tomatoes over there.
There.
They're green. Yeah. Oh no.
Oh no.
We can't buy from here.
Tomato. Tomato.
Take this, huh?
All? We're not mixing for like this?
Take a little bit of that too, because we need them to last for a while.
Mm.
So this is Reynolds' wife.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, I forgot your name.
So I said,
so I said Reynolds. But so sale going good today? Not much, maybe. Very few people here.
Yeah.
Take half.
Is that half? Yeah, no, not yet half.
No, but take half.
Half now.
Don't be greedy, that is half. How much is half? Come on.
How much is that?
25 pesos.
25 is very okay. Family price. Maybe. How is it here today? Little people?
Yeah.
Yeah. Sir. Where's Reynold? He's working.
The house.
He's working here in the city. He's back in the mountain now?
Yeah.
Not working in the city?
No.
But why am I
calling?
Me and Jessa, we are going to on the one side of the house.
On the one side. Like, I want him to build like a porok porok.
Yeah, not a porok, but similar. And with that,
okay, the... Okay, I'm going to go to the blubis because I'm going to go magsabot ang samo eh. Patulan ako sa... Karoon lang po siya. Samo rasang tulad.
Patulan ako karoon?
Pero magsabot samo. Kaya basta umang nag-schedule naman
yun. Yeah, evening.
Ha?
Evening?
Evening.
He come to look tomorrow evening?
Yeah. Good night.
Because if you build that, it's just gonna be some roof and some like native style sitting group with the bamboo floor. And he built that.
Here in your house?
Yeah, it's on the one side of our house with the entrance. And he built that and we're even. So no more need to pay, because then the TV is yours.
Yes.
He only do that. Because we have to...
Huh?
What is this? And if you're hearing me trying to talk with either this woman or this woman and I surrender, it's because they keep talking to each other. They're very rude. Very, very rude.
I don't know the English word of that.
What is this?
But it's Kamotinkahoy in Misaya.
What? Yeah, that didn't help me anything.
Uh-huh.
We have garlic still or we need some more? Huh?
Two.
Just buy one quart. They last forever, right?
Yeah.
Buy one quart with garlic. How much is this?
80
per kilo? I buy it here. What is that? Half a kilo and quart?
Yeah.
Half a kilo.
25.
Yeah. That has to be the best looking carrots I've seen in a long time, guys. Look at that.
It's not, it's a hybrid, not a Bisaya.
I'm guessing they are a little bit on the higher price. How much is this?
120 per kilo.
Which was not bad at all. But we don't need them, because there's nothing we're gonna make this week that has carrots, right, Jessa?
Father has carrots fresh from the farm.
Yep. He does?
One half,
yeah. We need sugar?
No, yes. We have sugar at home.
More than that one pack that is already opened?
Yeah.
Okay. And here's, what's this again, Jessa?
Ginger.
And Jessa started doing this for dieting, but... yeah, let's just say she surrendered. It's about a bag of this. Mungos. How much is egg?
140.
Huh? 140?
140.
Yeah.
140.
They're a little bit small, Jessa, but it's very cheap too, right?
Small.
It's okay. We take one tray. It's just use two instead of one if you're hungry.
They don't have like leaves, vegetables.
No, they don't have leaves here today. Nothing, nada, zero. Look at these eggs, so cute. Very small. But probably very good, full of taste. When I grew up, we had chickens at home and they were about that size and they were delicious.
Put that in your bag.
Yeah. Is that all? I was hoping for that mango that I like so much. You call it Indian mango?
Indian mango, yeah.
Yeah, Indian mango. I love Indian mango. It's so good.
2 to 5.
Huh?
2 to 5.
2 to 5. 1, 2. So we have pretty much what we need of vegetables now. We should have some leaves. Maybe we have to look in the market.
Yeah.
Not this market, but where they sell all week, the normal one.
Yeah, that's
this is on the Tuesday's market where farmers themselves sell directly to customers, right?
Yeah, the other, in the lower is they buy it from here and they sell it down there. Yeah. So
and usually we have like at least 3 or 4 different people from family selling here, but right now I guess it's not harvesting time for them. So only 4.
Huh? Pay?
Did I pay?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. I paid.
What's that?
What's what? Oh no, 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 no. Ah, Jesus mama. Hard to recognize because like a Muslim hiding.
Yeah. No. Di inwa? Ah. Sa iyo pa na ito ba?
Vegetables.
And?
An egg.
We have to buy eggs because you keep hiding yours, so we can't find them. Okay, so we buy yourself.
What? Nagwait mo ka ba ito? Ito. No, not ready to the cantata. What else?
What?
Tomato.
She has tomato? Yeah. Sorry, we already bought from...
Brother, sister?
So, Reinald is coming today to check and he will build the porok style on the side.
And then we
get started on building the kitchen. One of these closest days, we need to do some digging behind the house. So it will be good. So he built that one for free and the TV is his, right? And we have someone else take care of the kitchen and the storage room.
So you naman lang magtuk i-adjust katong
doors ko. Adjust.
So that's very good. Oh. That's good. Look at this. So smooth. It's like we're in miniature land. Take 2 small ones of those. Or 3 or whatever. What is this?
I already bought squash.
Oh, that's squash again. That's what you made with the soup, right?
Yeah.
Ah. Squash, I've been eating squash a lot in local places and Jessa makes a really good soup with it. We have so much good food coming this week. Maybe I have time I make some videos about cooking local food, not only my style food, so I guess I'm gonna do that. Maybe start tomorrow or the day after.
So how many? That's all 1 half? 64 kilo?
Yeah, 1 half is enough. Jesus Christ, that's more than we need though. That's a little bit over a half though. Oh, Jessa is always arguing, always want a good deal. How much was that, Jessa?
30.
So 35 cents you take more than a half?
No, it's
not.
It's
okay.
Perfectly half.
Yep. That was... Oh no, Jessa. I just remembered. I'm gonna get in trouble again. Give me. Yep. I have to carry it because if not the viewers get very upset letting Jessa carry heavy. Of course not heavy at all, but there we go. I have it. There's some leaf there. I don't know what that is. But it's leaves.
Ini mana ni, Ma?
What is that?
A log bati.
Ah, is that good?
Yeah. The one we in Norway, the purple one, you eat with salad.
Ah. How much is it?
10 each.
So those are both ours. Right. That's it. Then we have the leaves too, right?
Yeah. Oh, and we go buy some
fresh Indian mango. Oh, there's a lot of leaves there.
Yeah. There's no Indian mango today because it's.
And maybe they have down there. Yeah. Then we buy fish. Yeah. That's it for here. It's not a big selection, but we got what we wanted. So let's go to the fish station. Let's find some fish or something to barbecue. We're gonna buy some meat too, but let's see what they have. They're not really good for barbecuing, right? We're thinking of a big fish.
Yeah,
they have. Make some fillets, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Good stuff. Then we go for barbecuing. There's no good fish for barbecuing at all. What kind of fish is that? But there's no barbecue fish here, Jessa. So they're not big enough. Yeah. How much is this?
100. Very nice.
100
per slice. 100 per slice. Yeah, that's not.
This one.
No thanks. Isn't it a little bit small?
We just sliced it.
Yeah. How much is that?
Milo ano ang kilo ano? 180.
Yeah.
Half?
Half and we buy chicken.
Okay.
So we have that chicken hot dog. That's good enough, right?
So 80? Yeah, yeah.
So that's the fish, guys.
180 per kilo.
Yeah. And
half lang.
Just make some small fillets with them for a little barbecue. And then some chicken and some sausage and rice and salad?
Yeah, waila.
So it's barbecue time, and as you can see, I'm not in a poroka above the house. Cause it's been raining and windy, and it's not raining now, but it's still very wet and muddy outside. So we decided we eat at home. And you know, when we have a beautiful home like this, it's kind of like being on Paduk anyway. So, what did your mom say today? No, what did Reynolds' wife say today? He was coming here this afternoon?
In the night.
In the night?
I told him to come in the night because I thought we're going to Paduk.
Yeah. I thought so too. But as you can see, Jessa decided that it's so rainy and bad weather outside that she don't want to go.
Now it's very windy.
Yeah, and it also been raining a little bit earlier, so we decided to eat at home. And soon all of this is gone. I get comments on my YouTube again.
That
cabinets for the kitchen, yadi yadi storage, yadi yadi, blah 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 blah. Yes. But before we put up that in our kitchen, we need to build a kitchen, because this is our balcony. We have not yet built our kitchen, right, Jessa?
Yep.
So it starts, I think it starts digging for the floor to next week.
Next week.
Following week comes now, or the week after. And 1.5 months from now, hopefully. If not finished, at least very good on the way. Yeah,
because it's nice, guys. Liam's birthday coming soon.
And it's nice to have a big space.
Yeah, we want the house finished. We're not gonna have all the furniture and everything yet, but we want the house building to be finished. So after that, it's just some double walling and tiles and painting left, right?
Yeah.
The small stuff that is just nice to make it look good. And then buy some more. We need to buy a sofa and some storage for kitchen, some storage for our stuff, and you know, little by little. But look at this, huh?
We
have sausage and hot dog. I did not know there's a difference between sausage and hot dog, but in Philippines it is, so.
Yeah, it's the different one.
This is chicken.
Chicken, yeah, this is fish.
This is fish, I'm just messing up with rice.
And this is salad.
Tomato, oh, really?
Cucumber,
really?
Yeah.
Wow.
And some
our viewers probably never could have guessed that this is a salad.
Why?
I'm so stupid sometimes.
Because I never put sauce?
No, but I just mean it's so obvious that this is the salad. So yeah, it's good food. This is me and Liam. They can have the rest. We're good.
So
let's get this started. Diane is not here, so... Oh yeah, it's cool. Diane is busy with the kids, so sad for her. Show them how to do it, huh?
You on, you're in there.
I on? Mm. Oh, see here, as always, I have... Yeah, there we go. How much heat you want?
That's... Enough.
That's full.
A little bit. More. More. That's all. Good. Good. And then we have brush here.
Brush it.
Finally, we have, and then we put this oil. Oh yeah. Oil.
Last time we used banana leaves, and once again, Jessa's fan is not impressed with our. What we call it? Mountain solutions? But come on, if it works, it works. As I said, we don't have a kitchen yet, so we don't have all the kitchen equipment.
Yeah, of course you need...
We have tons of kitchen equipment, we have lots of it. We have oven, electric oven, we have a huge fridge and freezer, and we have dishwashing machine, and any plate and frying and glass you can imagine, and cabinets to go with it. But guess what? We're not in Norway now. That's where all this stuff is. So, living his life in a storage. I have the same storage building that I used to manage before, that I used to rent out for the owner. That's where my stuff is, and it will stay there until we get a place in Norway, which will probably be a long, long time. Probably have to be thrown away at some point.
So
that's Jessa's grilling. If it was me, I would have put some fish, some hot dogs, some sausage, and everything, little bit of everything.
In there.
Yeah. Here. Let me show you how it's supposed to be done, huh? Wash them after in action. So first we fix this that Jessa.
Good and fix.
Yeah, it's good enough, it's long, it's enough. And
that's good.
Like that. It's good.
Yeah.
Not too little, not too much.
Not too little, not too much.
And under each plate here we have oil running out. If you're good with painting, you know how to do this. Voila. And then... Yeah. Your fans are probably gonna kill me, but my fans are kind, so anyway.
Very sure.
Okay.
No more hot dog. Let's be fried a tomato.
Arr. Fry out some tomatoes for yourself. So actually, no, not so much. Oh yeah, it's still a little bit more.
Hi, warm. Where is my dog sleeping? So they can sing here.
So me and Bessa, we've been to town today. In town, it's super warm. I'm up here, three air conditioner again.
Look at Axel wearing jacket.
Yeah, many people telling us to don't need that, need air conditioner and all of that stuff here in the mountain to survive. I don't think those people ever been in a mountain before. Don't know how that works. The higher we get, the colder it gets. And we are not in the highest mountain in Cebu, but we're pretty high up. We're so high that sometimes the sky is below us. Remember the rainy. Right, Jeffrey?
Yeah, tastes good. This is my new pork. More easy to eat.
All done eating, and it was a great little barbecue today. So, I have a small COVID update for you guys. I told in last video that I would check out what's happening. And what is happening is this. At least that's the information I got confirmed from several places, but not confirmed from government or anything. So, seems like all of Cebu is in medical quarantine. What was the name of that, Jessa? Medical quarantine. Jessa out doing TikTok, obviously. So, all of Cebu is in medical quarantine. Not the hardest quarantine, but the medical. Like the next strictest.
Yeah, what is that? ECQ?
I don't remember. But
ECQ,
yeah. MECQ maybe.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. So that's what we're having here until the 25th of August is what I'm hearing. But for all we know, that is gonna be extended for ever and ever. Look at that woman. Eh? So that's it for the COVID, guys. And tomorrow, if it's good weather, I am thinking of making a food video, making what's the name of it? Chicken with the coconut sauce. So we're gonna make our own coconut milk, get some coconuts from outside. We have them all around here, so that's no problem. And pick up some vegetables around, and we have some ourselves, and yeah, I do some cooking maybe tomorrow, depending on the weather though. So we just have to wait and see. But anyway, that's all for this time, and thanks for watching, and see you next time. Bye bye.